Bollywood actor Salman Khan launched photographer Bina Kak's book, Silent Sentinels of Ranthambhore, here on Wednesday, terming it a great book. In a media interaction, he said,
I think it's a great book because I've seen all the pictures much before they have released, which I just mentioned. And so I will not take any credit. Agar tareef nahi hui to is kitab ki, but I'm sure that this book, I've seen all the pictures and I've seen them, you know, when she shot them, and they're really, really nice and really beautiful. And thank you. And Tiger, zinda hai aur zinda rahega, inshallah, hamesha.
Katrina Kaif, Salim Khan, Helen, Salman Khan, Priya Dutt, and many more also attended the book launch. Salman also said that every time his movie is nearing release, Kak comes out with a book. Salman Khan, however, will next be seen in Tiger Zinda Hai opposite Katrina. The film, helmed by Zafar, releases on December 22nd. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.